This is an all-new Volvo V60. Making world-class estates is one of Volvo's strongest disciplines. The new V60 is no exception. At launch, it comes in two trim levels, the Momentum, and as shown here, the luxurious inscription. Regardless of trim level, the V60 is a very dynamic-looking estate, with its aggressive front, slim high-tech LED headlights, with the iconic T-shape. The V60 is longer and lower than its predecessor. The wheelbase is longer, the front overhang is shorter, and that is what gives the car its premium proportions. Rims range from 17 to 20 inch and come in a variety of designs. The V60 is an athletic looking car. It has a prominent shoulder and a deep waist. Two sharp lines, one from the front and one from the rear, enhances the dynamic expression. Besides being dynamic, the V60 is also spacious and functional, much thanks to the straight roofline and the upright rear window. A prominent spoiler is fitted as standard to make the car more aerodynamic and, as a consequence, more fuel efficient. The tail lamps are typical for Volvo estates, with a high signature, very slim in its design. Of course, LED is standard on all positions. These seats achieve so many things. They have deformation zones for runoff road and side crash accidents. They have built-in airbags and belt pretensioners. They come with optional ventilation, massage, and active side supports. But most of all, they are really comfortable and very good looking with their slim design and exclusive materials. The optional contour seats are even sportier looking and have more side support. The driver's environment has a clean Scandinavian design, modern but not cluttered. Most functions you need during driving are controlled via the steering wheel displayed in the digital driver display or in the optional head-up display. The inscription comes with driftwood deco as standard. A darker linear lime wood is optional. The 9-inch portrait center touch display is the heart of this car. Here you control your navigation, your phone, media, the car settings, and the different apps. It is very intuitive and easy to use. The driver's environment has a clean Scandinavian design, modern but not cluttered. Most functions you need during driving are controlled via the steering wheel displayed in the digital driver display or in the optional head-up display. The 9-inch portrait center touch display is the heart of this car. Here you control your navigation, your phone, media, the car settings, and the different apps. It is very intuitive and easy to use. Many of these functions can also be controlled by talking to the car through the built-in voice control. Your Android or Apple smartphone can be seamlessly integrated with the car via Apple CarPlay or Android Auto. You now have the possibility to choose from a range of different audio systems, with Bowers and Wilkins as the top of the line. New for this car is a Harman Kardon premium sound. It is a surround system with 14 speakers, 600 watts of power, and the latest software technology such as Dirac Unison Tuning. However, the V60 is not only a driver's car. A lot of attention is also put into the rear seat. The outer seating positions are sculptured and really comfortable, and the knee space is class-leading. The car can be equipped with an optional 4-zone climate system. One can individually control the climate in each of the outer seating positions. A nice detail are the rear air vents. They match perfectly with the ones in the front. The large panoramic sunroof floods the whole compartment with light. We have managed to increase the luggage space by over 20%. A major improvement. In fact, it is class-leading. Below the load floor, there is a hidden storage area for smaller items. As a security feature, this storage is blocked when the tailgate is closed. The rear seat backrests are easily folded with these buttons. Regardless of trim level, the V60 is a very dynamic looking estate with its aggressive front, slim high-tech LED headlights with the iconic T-shape. The tail lamps are typical for Volvo estates with a high signature, very slim in its design. Of course, LED is standard on all positions. The inscription comes with a stylish leather key, color matched to your upholstery. A feature I as a triathlete appreciate is this little key tag that comes with the optional keyless drive system. It is completely waterproof, so I can bring it with me during my swims in the ocean. You can also lock or unlock your V60 via the Volvo On Call app on your smartphone. This is truly a driver's car. The V60 has a world-class chassis. The double wishbone front suspension and the rear integral link suspension secures a true premium driving experience. As a driver, you feel well connected to your V60, which makes driving very engaging. The car remains predictive and easy to drive. We call this inspired confidence. The car's characteristics can be individually adapted through this drive mode scroll wheel. For our optional 4C active chassis, it also controls the suspension characteristics. The new V60 is equipped with the latest safety technology. Our standard city safety system detects cars, pedestrians, cyclists, large animals, both day and night. It can also help avoid a crash by auto-brake and by steering support for evasive maneuvers. In the V60, city safety also detects and helps you to brake for oncoming cars, which is a world first. With our optional pilot assist system, you get even more driving support. Among other things, it helps you to stay in lane and controls the distance to cars in front of you. This V60 inscription has a powerful T6 all-wheel drive engine. There will also be a D3, a D4 and a T5 alternative available. But most importantly, the V60 will come in two all-wheel drive plug-in hybrid versions. The T6 twin engine and the powerful T8 twin engine. The electrical motor is connected to the rear wheels. The petrol engine powers the front wheels. With both engines active, it becomes an all-wheel drive car. The battery for the electrical motor is positioned in the tunnel between the front seats, which leaves the great luggage space intact. The new V60 is a modern and dynamic Volvo estate. It is the perfect car for an active lifestyle. Stylish and powerful. Designed around you and ready for the future.